leads me to believe that the protests on the streets supporting the destruction of the state of Israel and supporting Hamas has nothing really to do with children or outrage over the war. It has to do with the desire and the will of people who want to destroy Israel. This is it. This is all it has to do with.